Ah, see, well.
I saw the latest Lucky Louie.
Yes.
Yeah.
There you go.
And I laughed really hard. You want to set it up? It was everyone got arrested except for you because you were in the back seat.
It was Mike and Louie were going to a ladies like football event or something, or ladies basketball game, and I'm in the back seat. We're all drinking, and they get pulled over for drunk driving and arrested. Louie and Mike both get arrested.
I like how you talk about the show, but you put your hand up to your mouth like you're talking about Apocalypse Now.
No.
Or like Citizen Kane. I love the show, but the way you just, well, see, the car is pulling up, and we're all in it.
Louie has two dates in one night. He doesn't know what he's going to do.
I just love how he...
My pomposity is legendary.
I love how you kind of looked up and your hand went to your mouth and you're like, yes, the part was filmed in Panavision.
Inside
the only way
studio.
To film this.
Jimmy, I like it. He's taking it seriously.
They
do it in 16:9. It's beautiful.
Drunk driving arrest. I'm in the back seat. I'll tough it up a little bit. And so what happens is they get busted. Louie and Mike get to go to jail for the night, and they have to go to an AA meeting as part of their thing. And they see Jerry, who's played by Rick Shapiro, at the AA meeting.
Who's a wonderful actor.
Yeah, he is a good actor, and his motivation. it's so easy to get me back into pomposity.
Pomposity.
I can be regular guy, and as soon as you throw
this
in something,
this is the most eloquent
point.
I've ever seen Jim.
No kidding.
Yeah. Well, there's only three episodes left, so Eloquent Jim is hoping for a pickup second season. A tall child just walked into the room.
He's the cop.
The cop, you idiot.
So they go to AA.
They go to AA, and Rick Shapiro turns out that he's an AA in the series, and he's talking about how he likes to have sex with old people, and he likes to rob them when he was drinking. He would rob people that he would have sex with, and it was very funny. It was a great episode. And then at the end of the episode,
yeah, but before that, because then the other guys get up and they talk about their alcoholism and basically say, I don't have a problem and all that. So it was a. You know, they made light of a pretty serious subject, you know, alcoholism and people that have drinking
driving,
problems.
Absolutely.
And drunk driving and stuff. It was a really funny episode. So then the credits roll, and Jimmy set up with Rick Shapiro talking about how he likes to have sex with old people. So the credits roll, and they sort of got me. All of a sudden, there's Rick Shapiro after the credits. And I'm like, they're not going to do a disclaimer.
Like one of those things whenever they address an issue on channel, on ABC or NBC or something, they have to have the person afterwards go, we've discussed a very important issue today.
We made light of
it. On this show. Yeah. But if you want more information on this.
Yeah.
Oh, I hate
when
that.
When I saw this, too, the first time I saw it, I think I just saw Rick doing it.
Yeah. I was like, man, did HBO get a lot of pressure or something? And they had to throw this on the end of the episode, because they were really having a lot of fun with alcoholics and AA and drunk driving and all that stuff, okay?
Mm-hmm.
So there's Rick Shapiro after the credits, and I'm expecting him to do his alcohol speech, right? And he does this speech. It's quick.
Oh, hello. I'm Rick Shapiro of the Lucky Louie television program. We all had a lot of fun tonight. But at the heart of this show is a serious issue. When considering sexual partners, don't overlook the elderly. They're fun. They're appreciative. And hey, you don't have to worry about birth control. The elderly, they're not dead yet.
Oh, that's good. Yeah. Great parody.
They got me, man, because I'm like, oh, no.
And Rick, it was so funny. Shapiro, the first time I think he only did two takes on that. And the first take he did, he got it all, except for the last line he forgot, that dope. He goes, the elderly. And he just forgot they're not dead yet.
Oh.
But yeah, Rick was, that was
cut.
Really, he was great in that one.
Yeah, check out Lucky Louie. Sunday nights, 10:30 on HBO, starring Jim Norton. Kimberly.